Hey everyone, I'm Big John and I'm here with another On Location Disability Tip. Today I am here at Disney's Contemporary Resort and I just finished up a very hefty meal here at Chef Mickey's, one of the best character dining places to eat at Walt Disney World. And I want to talk to you about some character dining tips. Now, if you're like me, you kind of don't want the characters all in your space and all in your face. So what you can do is you can talk to the maitre d' or a host or hostess, and you can tell them your situation. Like me, for example, we tell them that I like the characters, but just over there. So that way you can enjoy the characters without having them jump from behind, without having them go from behind you or anything like that. And you can still see them and they can interact with other people at your table. But if you don't want to interact with them, that's okay. No biggie. I'm in that boat too, as I've mentioned. But if you do want that kind of character experience, it's all right, because the characters are great and they're all characters we've all grown up with, and they are part of the magic. I mean, seriously, Mickey owns the place. So anyway, that's my tip. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions on how to do Disney for people with disabilities, and I'll make sure it gets to a future video. If you've not subscribed yet to the Big John Network, what in the Walt Disney World are you waiting for? And tap the bell for notifications so you never miss a second of the fun. And until next time, may the mouse be with you.